Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. I'm not even sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's really depressing.
The puppets have come back.
They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace. Even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me and I'll give you something nice in return. Remember, Lorenzini Arcade. Why? Ah, the ruby of the heavens.
what a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your spring. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will... Let's have an encore performance of... I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Toi, comme au fond, je veux.
puppets!
You're walking about in a place like this. My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't...
I know she's gone, but I hate to think of
her. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something.
Thank you.
Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look...
I miss her so much.
Her body...
I miss her.